Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy Magazine, and this time we have another great conjunction. This is going to be something that happens in the early morning sky of July 2nd, and we're going to have the moon, a very slim crescent moon, only about 14% illuminated, sliding right past the Pleiades star cluster in Taurus, one of our favorite open or galactic star clusters in the entire sky, that tiny little dipper-shaped Pleiades. Also, if you look straight to the east, about 4 a.m. before it brightens up too much before dawn, you'll also see Mars that will be shining at about first magnitude. It'll be above and to the right of the moon, not a terribly far distance. And also below and left of the moon, will just peeking up above the horizon, will be Jupiter that is gleaming at about magnitude minus 2. There also is Saturn way up to the north, to the right and upper far right of the moon. That'll be a longer distance away. So there'll be lots going on in the sky, but it will really be highlighted by this very close passage of the moon to the Pleiades star cluster. So get your binoculars, a small telescope out, get out there in the early morning pre-dawn sky of July 2nd. You'll have a great look at the solar system and the galaxy beyond. I'll see you next time.